With a ranger's hat and shovel and a pair of dungarees, you will find him in the forest, always sniffing at the breeze. People stop and pay attention when he tells them to beware, 'cause everybody knows that he's the fire-preventing bear. Smokey the Bear,
Smokey the Bear,
prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey. That was how he got his name. You can take a tip from Smokey that there's nothing like a tree, 'cause they're good for kids to climb in and they're beautiful to see. You just have to look around you and you'll find it's not a joke to see what you'd be missing if they all went up in smoke. Smokey the Bear,
Smokey the Bear,
prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey. That was how he got his name. Camp upon his doorstep and he'll make you feel at home. You can run and hunt and ramble anywhere you care to roam. He will let you take his honey and pretend he's not so smart, but don't you harm the trees, for he's a ranger in his heart. Smokey the Bear,
Smokey the Bear,
prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey. That was how he got his name. If you've ever seen the forest when a fire was running wild, and you love the things within it like a mother loves her child, then you know why Smokey tells you when he sees you passing through. Remember, please be careful, it's the least that you can do. Smokey the Bear,
Smokey the Bear,
prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey. That was how he got his name.